That's what's wrong with the church today. You're too busy gossiping, judging people by what they hear and what others say. Instead of putting your trust in God, you put your trust in